Breaking news tonight, the search is underway for an older adult with Alzheimer's from Minnesota who may have gone missing while traveling through Polk County in a moving truck heading to Missouri. First responders say 81-year-old Mitchell Riley and his wife stopped at a rest area in northern Polk County after midnight, but then eventually got separated from each other. If you know where Riley is, first responders want to hear from you.